We have our intern, Brandon Nathanson. He is in the chair making sure he gets that fresh haircut for the perfect job. I'm standing here with Tom Twelman at the Hair Salon for Men. Let me tell you something. This place is not just a barber shop. One thing I noticed, you have these, you know, basically these private booths, right?
Yeah, sort of semi-private. You know, we wanted to give the customer a chance to feel like he's got his own space. Mm-hmm. So it's not a private room by any stretch, but at least it's, I think it's what guys want.
It's what guys want. Because I too, as you notice, have short hair. You know, the barbershops, they can get very intimate and raucous at times. This does seem to be much more of an individual tailored experience.
Yeah, I think we like to refer to ourselves as the reinvention of the neighborhood barbershop. Uh-huh. So, you know, there's some changes. The old barbershops that I used to go to when I was a kid were disappearing. Mm-hmm. So we tried to address some of the things that were lacking and some of the things that were lacking in the industry, which the industry thought that unisex was the answer with the barbershops disappearing. And mm-hmm. I'm not a unisex, I'm a man. So we tried to address some of those things. So
one thing I noticed when you first walk in the door, I mean, like a saloon, there's a bar right there. What can you get at the bar?
Well, we've got complimentary soft drinks, coffee, water, and if you want a beer, we give you one.
Uh-huh.
So it's, you know, it's a way to have fun with that front counter, which you gotta have. And we always have a full-time saloon coordinator at that desk, so that helps. So Erica here cutting hair can concentrate totally on the customer, not to worry about answering the phone and that kind of thing.
That is a very important point, because sometimes when the client is in the middle of finally just relaxing into the experience, all of a sudden the stylist has to just take off. I also noticed that men can get their shoes shined here, right?
That's right. It's sort of a lost art, I guess, but you know, you have to go to the airport, or if you're in a country club or something, you can get it done. We have what we call shoe caddies. Mm-hmm. They show up about 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
Okay.
And you get your shoe shine right here in the chair, or, you know, in the shoe shine chair, or you can drop your shoes off during the day and they'll be ready for you tomorrow.
Okay.
So it's something we're pretty proud of, and that shoe caddy performs other duties while he's here also. But it's a nice complimentary service, I think, for our customers.
I would imagine that for the really busy times, the way that everything is set up, people are still pretty relaxed. I noticed that there's a television right out front. And tell me about the big giant baseball. Because I know that people can sign that baseball. I mean, can just anybody sign that baseball, or do you have to be a special person
to
do it?
Well, we call it the Ball of Fame.
But
we encourage our personnel here to turn, you know, if it's a local high school coach, or we do have celebrities that come in here, so-called celebrities, professional athletes and people like that, and news people and things like that. So, you know, they sign the ball. But to us, an everyday hero is a policeman, a firefighter, or, you know, that teacher or coach. So if our personnel wants to encourage somebody to sign that ball, we're all for it.
And I also understand that you guys have locations, it just seems like, everywhere. Someone just told me about a hair salon in Boston.
Yeah, we're expanding outside of St. Louis. We have 16 here in St. Louis, but we're just starting on expanding outside of St. Louis. So we have Pittsburgh, Boston, and Houston under construction right now.
Wow. Well, congratulations. Congratulations. And of course, right here in the St. Louis area, you guys can have the best haircut under construction. Learn more at hairsalon.com, Hair Salon for Men. Again, we're going to make sure that our young men have the perfect cut for the perfect job here on the 9 a.m. shift.